Debate continues over the resignation of CIA Director David Petraeus due to an extramarital affair. Republican politicians say that the former general must still answer congressional questions about the handling of the attack on a U.S. consulate in Benghazi, which killed Ambassador Chris Stevens on September the 11th. Petraeus cited an affair with his biographer Paula Broadwell as the reason for his resignation. Broadwell had her house searched by FBI agents for undeclared reasons on Monday. The illicit relationship was initially uncovered by the FBI when they monitored Petraeus's emails, believing Broadwell to have access to his personal email account after she sent harassing emails to another woman, Jill Kelly, a family friend of the Petraeuses. Sensitive military information is alleged to have been found on Broadwell's computer, but Petraeus denies Broadwell got it from him. In another twist, a top U.S. commander in Afghanistan, General John Allen, has had his nomination to be commander of the United States European Command and Supreme Allied Commander for Europe delayed. Allen is now under investigation for alleged inappropriate communication with Jill Kelly. Petraeus was due to testify at the hearing into the death of the U.S. ambassador to Libya this week.